Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate value of x. This length is 6 units and here is 4. X is asked. First of all, let's call these angles alpha. This angle must be 90 degrees because of square. Let's call here theta. If we draw a perpendicular line, let's call this point P. ADE triangle and APE triangle are congruent, right? Because they have same angles. APE triangle are congruent. If here is 4 units, this length must be 4 units, and let's call here A unit. So here is A, and this length must be A minus 6, and here must be A minus 4. If you notice that, we have one quadrilateral. That means if we connect here, let's call this length K unit. In this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, 4 squared plus k squared equal a minus 4 squared plus a minus 6 squared. 16 plus k squared equal a squared minus 8a plus 16 plus a squared minus 12a plus 36. Let's change my pen. Okay. 16s, they are gone. K squared equal a squared, 2a squared minus 20a. Plus 36. Okay, this is the first equation. This length must be A units because of similarity. So if we apply Pythagorean theorem in this triangle, 6 squared plus a squared, that's right here, 6 squared plus a squared equal a plus k squared, 36 plus a squared equal a squared plus 2ak plus k squared, a squared, they are gone, k squared equal that is 6 minus 2ak. This is the second equation. If we equalize these two equations, 2a squared minus 20a plus 36 equal 36 minus 2ak. These are gone. 2ak. Let's divide minus 2ak both sides of equations. K is going to be minus a plus 10. Okay. We know that x is equal a plus k. So a minus a plus 10, x is going to be 10 units. Thanks.